In September of 2012, we were doing a show in Montreal, Canada. I'm going to be partners with Randy Orton in a match against CM Punk and Dolph Ziggler. Randy Orton and I win the match, get our hands raised, everybody's excited. I come back down, go to commercial break. We sit there and didn't have any inkling of anything being out of the ordinary.
All of a sudden, I heard snoring. And I thought Jerry was pretending that he was sleeping, so I turned around to say to him, King, what are you doing? And as I turned around, Jerry was face first on the announce table, and he was literally snoring into his microphone. I said, Doc, get over here.
Jerry, talk to me, buddy. Jerry, talk to me. Jerry.
And as Doc ran over, Jerry fell out of his chair, and Mike Mansouri, who was working with us at ringside as an assistant, he actually caught Jerry.
Dr. Sampson and I, we each grabbed a side of Jerry and we picked him up, and Jerry literally just fell like a ton of bricks right out of our hands. Initially, everyone thought it was a seizure because his arm had gone straight, so everyone thought that Jerry was just seizing until, you know, Doc realized he went, this guy's having a heart attack.